Aha! The Queen seems to have supplied us with plenty of rations for the mission. It's common knowledge that an army marches faster when it's hungry. Be careful. This pack looks strong. We need to gather more troops before we attack them.
Again, Commander. I see the reports of your death were greatly exaggerated. I know that great hunger has struck the capital. Your troops must be starving. I could feed them. The Magic Guild is lucky enough to have its own supply.
It's not that I don't trust you, Wizard, but what's the catch?
Still traveling with your talking pet, Commander? Well, it's not in my nature to judge. I'll help you all the same. Along the western path, you'll find a centaur tribe. They promised to deliver a package to me, but the food shortage must have hampered their efforts.
I see where this is going. We aren't your errand boys, Wizard.
The centaurs are loyal subjects of Her Majesty. It is your duty to protect them. You've heard of a win-win situation. This is a win-win-win. In current circumstances, a happy resolution for all, don't you think?
Thank you.
legends say that the whole kingdom was once connected by portals like that. Sadly, the arcane knowledge needed to construct them was lost. Unless that old Coot the Wizard is hiding something.
Thank you. Thank you.
centaur camp. I've never seen centaurs that thin. Poor souls, they must have been starving for weeks.
Just what I needed. Thank you, Commander. I will prepare rations for your troops immediately.
Aren't you interested in the fate of the Centaur tribe?
Would I be wrong to assume that your presence means that their problems are taken care of? Ah, and if you're set upon by hunger again, Commander, I hear in the old days our ancestors actually ate pangolins. I'm not suggesting anything in particular, but you know what they say about ancient wisdom.
We're leaving. Nonsense. We don't even taste good. I wish the guild had sent over someone other than this old coot. Thank you.
Thank you.